Stubbing your toe is something we all have done against a table or a bedpost. Oh my God, it hurts so much. First, sit down and just apply ice to your toe. It might be one or two of them involved. Once that happens, get a band-aid or any kind of a tape, medical tape, and just buddy tape the toes that are involved. If it's one or two, just wrap them together so they stay stable. Next, go to a doctor so they can take x-rays and see what they have to do.